Shahrukh Khan may be a superstar, but he also has his line of haters. The year 2015 was a rough one for all the Khans, starting from Salman's Yaqub Memon tweet where he opposed the hanging, then SRK's remark on intolerance that made bigger headlines and in fact also cost his movie Dilwale a huge sum, and Aamir Khan, who's leaving the country over intolerance remark, became a sensation. Bottom line, they all suffered public outrage for their remarks on politics, and it's quite obvious that the anger for the Khans has still not cooled down. That's why recently, when Rai's team went to Bhuj to shoot for their film, there were oppositions hurling outside the sets. The Vishwa Hindu Parishad VHP activists protested outside the district collector's office and demanded the halt of the Rai's shoot. The activists wanted the district to retract the permission given over the intolerance remark. Just when we thought that the film's shooting schedule will be stalled due to the political upheaval, the producer of the film, Ritesh Sidwani, sent out a tweet that there is no disruption. He said the shooting is on schedule with full cooperation from government and police force.
Mia bhai ki daring. आ रहा हूँ।